Hello, people of YouTube, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. I'm your host, HLG Flaming, and let's get this show on the road. Alright, new day, new outfit. Alright, let's get this. Oh, I got a knife. Awesome. Probably not even going to use it whatsoever. So yeah, I upgraded my guns and all that. Probably won't notice, but nah. Alright, let's get this. Let's get on our way. Yeah, fuck you.
Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Shit.
Climbing again. Great.
Yep, you and I think alike, Laura. Oh my god. Alright. I'll come back for you later. Oh shit. Okay. Don't touch the poles. Oh fuck.
That tower better work after all this.
Yeah, better damn work. Oh shit. It better work. Oh, that motherfucker's going down.
This isn't normal.
Rest. Okay, little douchebag, I'm coming over to you. I'm coming to kill you. Haha, in your face. Now you know how I felt. Oh shit.
Damn, how many are there?
Thank you. my god. Big guy. I'm not going down there. I refuse to go down there. He just said big guy, so I don't want to go down there. I'd really like to go up there, but I can't, so. Oh well. Big guy? Oh shit, never mind.
Out of the way! She's locked!
Oh shit.
Okay, focus. You can do this.
I'm coming for you!
Yeah, fuck you. You're the weakest boss ever.
Still alive!
Yes! Still alive!
Ha! Huh. In your faces! I'm a beast. I'm a beast. Cannot control this. Grab that. What should I use? Oh, we'll go with arrows. Oh, I would like to. We'll fall on that, are we? Alright, let's start using that then. Back for you later. Oh, there's a shit loot thing over there. I better go grab it. Campsite there. Ah, oh, there it is. Scary crave by God. Oh.
less sound. This beast is deadly.
Okay, guys. Well, we're still doing campaign, so. Okay, how the hell?
At least I got a ladder.
Okay, here goes.
Oh shit. Okay, at the top tower. Wasn't as scary as I thought it was going to be. Shit. Climb, 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 thank you. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. They are, you brave woman. Don't look down, oh my god, why did you look down? Why did you have to do that? What the are you serious? Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Oh my god. Climb. Climb. Good girl. Good girl. Keep climbing. Oh my god. Thank fuck.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha.
Yes.
For you sense the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Woo!
Oh, baby.
It's actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that.
That'll be easy to do. Now I can just leave. Finally, game over.
Alright. We...
That's one way to get down.
Oh. Yeah, that is one way to get down.
Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Where the hell am I? Oh, still here. Need to find some way to light it up, eh? There's bound to be something in here. What the hell is it? Oh! Oh, yes!
This should do the trick.
I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, I figured that would happen.
There it is!
Oh my god, what the- Oh Jesus Christ! No one leaves? Are you serious? No, no- Oh shit, run! Run! Run, 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 run! Run. Oh my god, no, no! Oh shit, thank god. No, never mind, let's go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Nope. Ow. Oh my god. Nope. So, I just killed more people. Wonderful.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
I'm coming. I'm coming, bro. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Run, run, run! 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 Are you serious? Gotta have- No! No! Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh well, gotta continue on. Could have had a nice companion, but he's dead now. Well, just time to rest up, I suppose.
If I can't get it out of my head, a storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Okay. Well, that... Now that shit happened.
What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
I'm coming.
On my way.
Oh shit.
Over here!
No, 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 no. Oh, God damn it. Next campsite, I'm gonna get at all. Let's see what weapon I should use. I should probably use the crossbow. Well, bow, or whatever.
That looks like a good spot to hook into.
Climb, 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 climb. There we go. Do do do. Oh my god, we there you are, dude.
Glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday, co-pilot Justin Bavir.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Got badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara.
What the fuck,
you
dude?
Can't save everyone.
I'm gonna go save him.
About sacrifices.
No. You know about loss.
Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, well, that's the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and a comment below. Subscribe if you're awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.